Morning guys, welcome back. So we're back on the deck this morning guys. So we had a high tide at around 4:15 this morning. So let's have a look this morning guys. The water is pretty rough. Nice morning guys, have a look at that sunrise. So guys, we're not too sure where the fish has gone to. We've been trying a whole lot of different baits. There seem to be a lot of small stuff. Seem to be some white garrix, blacktails, carantines. But that's basically it guys, there's no shads. I had just one pull on a brusher, but that was basically it. The rest of the stuff was really small. So we'll have a look again this morning. So I got a bit of chopper out guys. Guys, you can have a look at the water. The water is not bad at all, guys. Have a look at these deep areas. Sand is dug up. There's nice deep holes in the front here. That area there is very, very nice, guys. I just put a bait out there. So let's keep our fingers crossed we get something this morning. because that's a bit of crayfish tail. Small stuff there, guys. Have a look at the water here, guys. Absolutely fantastic. So there's a few people fishing here, as you can see. And there's nothing here, guys. Absolutely nothing. So that's a crayfish tail out there. There you go, there's some small stuff on the bait again. But there's nothing this morning, guys. So I actually walked to the other side. There's also some small stuff that is biting. So I'm back on the deck here, guys, and again, there's little fish in here. So that's all seemed to be biting, guys. A little blacktail scarantines, possibly a few wave garricks on the surf. But there you go, have a look here. Have a look at this rod. Have a look at that, guys. Little stuff. I'm hoping in between there's something slightly bigger. So guys, we're not too sure where the fish has gone to. That's it, guys, crayfish tail. So once again, guys, thanks for watching. Take care, guys. Cheers.